Initiating warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn.
The first fucking game, man. This is what Acres drags me into, Enigma. First fucking. We'll let you say we're gonna use four Phaetons, these Helioses. That's what it is. This is. Oh, well, I mean, they're nobodies, but they're sweaties and still play the game. But they're nobodies. We'll just say that now. They're nobodies. Hog in here, they got hog in here. Hog. It's not good if they have a hog, dude. We killed them, but they have a hog. They're gonna kill me now, man, because of the hog. North, hell yeah. Keep the pressure up. I'm going with the speed boost from their side. So
keep your heads down.
Watch the enemy fire.
Red confirmed. Enemy eliminated the Sangheili general.
Need to get the bosses though. These kids are gonna try to get bosses because they're horrible.
Here.
on a killing frenzy on these kids.
I'm hit! Incoming starfire!
Good, we need bosses.
Red confirmed.
I'll push north with the whiplash. Two Marines on top. Yeah, I'm bringing my whiplash there. In the middle, next statue, too. I'm too weak, I'm in the middle of the statue. I'm trying to help you, I just don't know where. I'm leaving Monument at the camp at Whiplash. Got it? Okay, I'll try to Whiplash it. I hit it once with the Whiplash. Hit it again. Just hiding behind their garage. Just gonna do that the whole time.
Sniper fire, move it! Stay mobile.
No, dude! Ammo blazing, I get spotted by our own teammate. That's. I'm only at 6, but I'm absolutely going off. It's just I got splattered. He's got a Goss Hog on there. Well, yeah, Goss Hurt on there. Landing. And a sniper on their lift. There's like 3 kids. I'm crouching. I'm actually crouching these kids. I'm right here. I don't know how it's going to go, but... Sure, yeah, I'll do it. I'm attacking now. Oh, I just had no scope. What happened to me?
Hit! Return fire! Shields are back!
They have a tank coming out of their vehicle bay.
Incoming grenade! Target danger!
Took him!
Where? I see it. I hit it once with an arc light. I hit it once. Coming back around to you. That's dead. I can get one too. Oh, now. We gotta go for a boss now. Ours now. Now. Should I kill it with? I gotta get an endgame right now. I'll get a swing glance. Fuck it. Nope. Someone's here on the. It's halfway. Oh, they're capping north too. Nice kill.
We're halfway to victory. Red confirmed.
Hostile binary rifle.
I'm going with a camo OS sword. I don't have a weapin, Anchor, so I don't have a weapon, just so you know. I died. I'm gonna need a regular Phaeton out and start killing some bosses. Oh, you guys are, yeah, I'll come back. Yeah, it's fine.
That's a fight, Spartan.
Red confirmed.
Yeah, I'm gonna Phaeton on it. laser on their side of their base. Take the recon, I'm gonna try to get theirs.
We're nearing victory.
Like a smart teammate. Turn around with the arc light charged up.
There, heard something.
Actually, I'll go this way, fuck it. What? Yo, YouTube, when you see this, that was bullshit. You know that was bullshit, dude. I guess, there is no headshot damage anymore with an SMG. So, when you see that, you guys, yeah, that was bullshit. No, but the thing is, I did a full clip onto him, he turns around and uses his SMG and instantly melts me. That's what I'm saying. He just turns around and melts me, mine doesn't. Okay. Doesn't matter, but okay. Can I do the jump? Can I do it? Let's see. Oh my god. Really? Wow.
Confirmed.
No! No!
No! No! You live!
Well, YouTube, just so you guys know for context, that was our first game in months ever playing, and we just decided to get our main account. We've been playing in months. And we're not really going for kills, we're just trying to get some good wins. But yeah, we'll get some pretty good kill games, I bet. Oh dear, look at my power weapon kills. Oh dear, look at my tool destruction. There's the stats.